we become interested in the particular family where we are at present. But we do not know that in the past we had to pass through many hundreds and millions of families. So which family is correct? And again, if I do not correct myself at the present moment, I have to go through many millions of families until we come to the point, Vasudeva Sarvamiti Samahatma. So, this Vasudeva Sarvamiti we are distributing on the order of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. People may take that Krishna consciousness movement means that we are preaching Vasudeva Sarvamiti, no compromise. Only Vasudeva, Krishna. Om Namo Bhagavati Vasudeva. This is Krishna consciousness movement. If people can take it without any hesitation, as Krishna says, Ma Sucha, don't be worried. Sarvadharman Paritajya Mamekam Saranam Braja. Krishna says, even out of sentiment, we take to Krishna consciousness, believing on the word of Krishna. Out of sentiment, still we are believing. Taktya sadanmam charanam bhujam hare. It is said that if by sentiment one takes to Krishna consciousness, taktya sadanmam, everyone has got his occupational duty. The Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra, or anyone. Everyone has got some particular duty, obligation. But Krishna says there is no need of executing all these obligations. Simply surrender. Krishna says. So, if somebody, out of sentiment, if one thinks that simply by surrendering to Krishna I will be perfect, why not take it? Let me give up my so-called religious principles. But that is called Parinibha. Taktya sadharmam charanam bhujam hare. He is giving up. Just like this European American boy, they belong to Jewish religion, they belong to Christian religion. But out of their pious activity or even by sentiment, they have given up. Now they have taken to Krishna consciousness. But they are perfect. You may say that some of them have fallen. The Shastra says that even one has fallen, where is the wrong there? And other person who has not taken to Krishna consciousness, who has not fallen, what is the benefit there? Even one has not fallen, sticking to his own particular religious system, he is not gainer. But a person who has taken to Krishna consciousness even by sentiment and has fallen, he has great benefit. Because once he has taken to Krishna consciousness, Krishna becomes attached to him. That is all Agyata Sukriti. Therefore, in all circumstances, we should accept the Krishna's instruction, Sarvadharman Paritajya Mamekam Saranam Braja. And surely we shall be benefited. So it doesn't matter whether he is advanced. Of course, everyone should try his best to advance more and more in Krishna consciousness. But even though one falls down circumstantially, taktva sadharmam charanam bhujam hari pate tato jodi bhajan na pakya. Bhajan means this execution of devotional service, gradually it should be strong and right. But if one falls down, even it is not right. Bhajan apakkar. The Shastra says, what is wrong there? What is the loss there? Because he has begun this line of devotional service. Even if he stopped at a certain point, circumstantially, he is not loser. He is not loser because he will get the opportunity of another human form of life. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Suchinam simhatangehe yogam bhrashta sanjayate. Even one has fallen down, still he will get the chance of taking birth. Suchinam simhatangehe. In the family of Brahmana, first class Brahmana, Suchinam, Suchi, very pure, or Srimata, or very rich man. Generally the Vaishyas are rich. So he will get charged either in a very good family of Brahmin or Vaishya. Vaishyas are generally devotees. Therefore, he gets the chance of taking birth in a nice family. And if he is fortunate, or if he is guided, then he begins again Krishna consciousness from the point where he lost. Therefore, he is not loser. Whereas others who are not in Krishna consciousness, he may be diverted, and there is no guarantee what is the next path. Krishna does not guarantee. Krishna says, "Takta deham punarjanma." Krishna says, Dehi nasmin jatha dehi kaumana jovanan jara tatha dehantara prapti. Dehantara prapti, he will get another body. But what kind of body he is going to get, that is not certain. He may be a demigod or he may be a dog according to his karma. But this man, who is a devotee of Krishna, if he is fallen, and if he has to take birth again, it is guaranteed. Suchinam simhatangehe. He will take birth in a very rich family or in a very pure family. This is guaranteed. For others, there is no guarantee. He may take birth out of the 8,400,000 of different forms of life. There is no guarantee. So, our request is that some or other take to Krishna consciousness. Even if you fall down without being ripe, still you are not loser. That is our request. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.